good morning, guys. It is 8:36 right now, and it's our last day in Florida. The plans I know for sure are that we're going go-karting with my Aunt Chelsea. Other than that, I have no clue what we're doing. We'll probably end up swimming one more time while we're here. Maybe go kayaking again or something. Mom and the babies are staying home because you can't really go-kart with babies. And I think my mom wants to kind of pack up and clean up the Airbnb and everything before we leave tomorrow. So, with all that being said, let's go have a good day.
The most famous reindeer of all.
Charles.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Going to lunch and then going to like one of those like mini amusement parks, and it was pretty fun. It was really fun. My Aunt Chelsea came with us. Sad news though, I won't be able to see my Aunt Sarah at all. I kind of still had some hope, but she just called and told us that she's like called in tomorrow to work again. She's a flight attendant, so won't be able to see her at all, which is such a huge bummer. But we leave tomorrow, so right now I'm gonna read my Bible and pack and kind of just get ready to go tomorrow. Our flight got pushed back. Our flight's now at 3:30. It was supposed to be at 11, but I'm not mad. I'm not mad at all. So, yay, I'm so excited. My Aunt Sarah can come tonight. I don't know what we're gonna do, but I don't even care. I'm just so excited to see her. But now it's actually happening. Like, she's driving here. So I'm so excited. But I feel like time's gonna go really, really slow if I don't do anything, because I'm so excited. So I'm gonna kind of try to start packing up since we leave tomorrow. So I'm gonna like put things in my suitcase and do like a pack with me going home edition.
Please, no pictures. I'm sleep very impressive.
Whole new world.
I don't remember what Instagram post that was.
Hey, my aunt ended up coming and everything. So me, my aunt, my uncle, and I think Daytona are all gonna go swimming. So I got my swimsuit on. It's 9:38 right now. So we probably won't swim for ever long because I still need to finish packing stuff up, and I know they both have to work tomorrow. But I'm so excited. Last night in Florida. I'm actually really sad about it.
Jeez.
Playing an ultimate game of volleyball. Not so ultimate.
And just left, and I didn't want them to leave. It's my last day in Florida, but it's okay. It was such a happy day, such a happy vacation. I'm so grateful. Daily dance party time, because we don't want to go to bed sad.
Hey,
thick. Real fresh like it just bit a mint. On the block till I put down a brick.
With that being said, I'm gonna stop the vlog here. I feel like it was a shorter one, but maybe that's just all in my head. Either way, I love you lots. Stay positive, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Side is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.